Tun-turun-turun. This guy's brother is dead. Welcome back to Ivan Plays Games. The Gothic number 27,000. I'm a mercenary now and I'm in penal colony. That's fine. So this dude is afraid of bugs. And, right? No. It was in the first episode, hey. I forgot. So somebody called this guy Brutus, like super loud. Pretty interesting. Can you train me?
How much? My assistant Den made himself.
Okay. So.
Do you know where Den is? Thanks.
Dun dun dun. Any news? So, he wants 200 gold from me. I don't understand why, and I'm not gonna give it to him, plus I do not have it. This guy is just sitting here. Okay, then. So, I paid 1,000 gold to free my friend. Good. Where is my friend? There is my friend. Run.
Enough of this lounging about. You're free.
Where are you going?
It's about time, somebody. I certainly. Garon says you eat too much and he can no longer afford to.
Now that you mention it, I could kill a couple of beers. Let's get out of here. I've seen enough of this cell. Wait, I've still got something here that you can really use. I found this armor here in the cell. It's too small for me.
Thanks.
Sure thing.
Good. He gave me the new armor. Yes, now I'm more protected. Great. So, since I'm more protected, I guess, wait, the game wants to crash again. So, since I'm more protected, I'm going to go, nice, and kill some orcs, and do some stuff. Can I jump from here and not die? Yes, I can. So. Come on, open it. Okay, now it's good. I need 80 experience for level up. And I guess I need to increase my strength a little bit more. Because this is the thing I really need. So, should I mess with orcs today or not? I don't think I won't. Because again, I'm not strong enough and it just takes a lot of time to kill them. Because this game doesn't work properly much. Oh good, snappers, my favorite. I will just open the chest right next to you. Please don't look at me like this. Just opening a chest here. Who are you? I hear you here. Oh look. A potion. So the snapper, huh? Yes. A level up. Dun-dun. Killing more snipers. Shit, he almost dead. But not quite. No. No. Yes. So I've got a lot of protection. That's good. That's good. I guess I can go here. And kill those dudes. Tururun. Shut up and die. Or die and shut up. How many times do I need to attack you? I have 54% chance to kill you in the first place. Good, a troll hiding here. Aquamarine, nice. a stone tablet. I guess I'll take it if this stupid plant would let me to do it. So I guess going around this place, still can't kill some weight. Okay, the orcs wants to kill me here. No, but I don't wanna kill them. They're pretty hard to kill. Well, at least for now. But soon, I will kill them all. Mark my word. Tun 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 turun tururun tun 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 tun. Wolf is dead. Shit, why can't I kill him in the first place? Wait, where is he going? Wolf? How many wolves are here? Jesus, no! No, the man is dead. Olaf's bag. Let's check what the Olaf has in his bag. Wait, where is Olaf's bag? There it is. 20 gold pieces. I thought he would have something. But he had nothing. Well, I guess that's okay. I do not remember. Did I need this Olaf's bag or not? Boom. Dead. Oh, look, a lizard. Hey, dude. Nice. 2 hits and you're dead. Always appreciate when somebody died that quickly. Oh, look, a fire wizard out there. I don't wanna deal with them yet. But soon. Soon. Good, more lizards. And more wolves. You're gonna die here, you know? Dead. Shit. Almost dead. Come on, lizard. Don't be such a pussy. Come closer. And get me. Now you're dead. Yes. Wolf. Shit. Why can't I kill him? Good. Tun-turun-turun. So, blood flies, dead, another blood fly, tun, dead, all of them are dead. So, this is the first place where I need to go, and I think I need to eat some stuff here, like digger's meat. No, this dude wants to attack me. Wait, do I have the potion? No, I don't. No. Shit, don't do it. Oh, come on. Can you just die? Wolf. So, this place is not finished. I mean, it was some orcs town in here, but it just, I guess they just dropped the bridge and so it's like, oh, that's fine, they don't need this place. But I guess in some mods they fixed it. So I guess it's okay now. Oh, rock crystals. Who needs them anyway? You need it only once when you're a magician, to create some rune or something. I never worked, never been a magician in my life. It feels so pussyish. The mercenary, that's the real hero of the West. Turn. Somebody supposed to be here. Oh no, they probably... I need to activate the quest to make somebody appear here. The chest. Nice. 50 golds. That's always good. Let's go further. Okay. Shit, I remember that it was something like a ladder. No ladder here. Okay, then I remember it incorrectly. Well, again, I didn't play this game for 5 years. I could miss some stuff. So this dude wants to talk to me. He will turn right now. I knew you would turn. I will go around you. To Roro and kill some snappers here. You're a snapper and you're dead. And you're dead. Do you wanna die? Don't. All of you are dead now. Who else wanna die? This dude probably will thank me. Oh, look. It's sparkly.
Hey. What are you doing? I'm a scout. I roam the country. It's a good...
Boom, boom, boom.
I can show you
how... Okay. Tururu. Okay.
Do you know Diego? Nice. You can...
Blah, blah, blah. To remove clothes. Tengron. About the news. No problem.
No problem. Good. The magic of the ring will give Udar new strength.
Good, he gave me the ring. Okay. So he gave me the ring and Guild Araxos. No, not this one. Mana power, Lars, hit point. Okay, so it's some bullshit. So this is the magic ore that I can't... Oh, look, Fred.
Hey, what are you? Steak? Thank you.
Dude.
Are you a snapper?
Okay.
Hey.
Are you crazy?
Are you all right? The snappers are out there.
Okay, so he knows that the snapper is out there. And I guess...
Hey.
Who are you? I just chanced to... What?
You must boom, boom, boom.
Doesn't matter. Okay, good. So the Olaf was the friend of this dude.
Where do you come from?
I'm here. Very good.
I am not.
No,
my mission.
Listen, I don't know why Garan, but before I send you back, you will. I am not accustomed to doing business with mercenaries, but as a token of my good, do we. What? For days, a horde of snappers has been roaming. I don't that. So who and take the only.
Okay.
You want to deal with.
Sure, I need to deal with snappers now. I think they appeared right here. Snapper, snapper, snapper. No snapper here. Snapper, snapper, snapper. There you are. You appeared right under, right what? Right over my head. One is dead, two is dead, I hope it will be enough for you. I just killed two snappers. Doom. Dude? Dude? Is it enough for you?
How you want to deal?
Shit. Don't. I don't want to talk to you. Understand that I need to kill them. Just tell me how many of those snappers do I actually need to kill. There are more snappers here? Well, it's only one snapper here. I meant there are no snappers here, dude. Tunturun. Snapper, snapper, snapper.
The good you have.
Thank you.
Report, I've already see good.
Nice. So I've got only one of the third of the quest I've done. So that's good. And I'm going to Diego now. Diego is my good friend from the first part of this game. Wait, I need to eat something before I meet those wolves. Look at this freaking mushroom. It's bigger than my head. And I eat like 5 of them at the time, and it increased my health, sure. It's like eating the... I don't know. The 5 dogs? I do not know what I'm talking about. Come on, fly, die. Yes, the wolf is dead. So the knight has two gold pieces. Okay, and this knight has another 2 old gold pieces. That's good. Tururun, ton, 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 ton. So there is my friend Diego here. Sure, not interested. Listen, I need this proof. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, not interesting. I talk to you a little later, okay, dude? Do you have anything hidden in here? I hope you do, because if you don't... Well, did you see this for a second? Everything just disappeared. What is wrong with this place? Can I jump on this thing? I know I should be able to. Come on. Nice, only from this... A little ledge on the left, I can jump here. So this is how the game doesn't know the physics well. It's not supposed to be like this. Okay. So I guess I can find something here. Or here. Or down there. Okay, so there is nothing here, only down there, there is a cave. I will go there a little bit later. Diego, catch me. No, you know, I think I will die if I will jump from here. So I will jump from here. Diego, catch me. You didn't catch me, you bastard.
Hey.
Wow, you're flying. Nice. What do I need to know? Everything is deadly here. Can you teach me something? We'll learn how to be more strong, I guess. Let's go together. Blah, blah, blah. Everything alright. Come with me. Let's go. So he's gonna help me to kill things now. Even though he's a pussy and he can't go to the close to orcs and well, he's a pussy, alright. But I guess he can come close to those dudes and kill them easily. Come on, Diego. I need you to kill those orcs. Come on. Come on, dude. Kill those orcs. Dude. Kill the orcs. Damn it. They will attack me now. Shit, dude. What's wrong with you? Couldn't you kill them first? Okay. That's better. Because he's attacking the orcs. Dude, help me. I'm standing right here. Nice. So he will get rid of the orc and I will just pick up the stuff from those orcs. Loving it. Dude, you're the best. And also you're way stronger than you look. And also you killing those orcs pretty easily. I like it. So there's the dog. Kill it. Good job. And I'll pick it up. So you wanna go there with me or what? I didn't think that you even would go that close to this place. Because you seem like a pussy and you afraid of orcs or something, right? So if I will go closer, yes, you gonna talk to me.
Suicidal, are you?
Blah blah blah, okay, let's go back. Okay. Tun tun turun. Okay, so who else wanna... Oh look, Vargas. Diego, look, your favorite. Nice, huh? Dude, they actually attack him. He can actually die. I don't want him to die. That's weird. I didn't think that he could die. It's not even a word. So I will save the game, I guess. Oh look, the shaman dude. Diego. The shaman is attacking you with fireballs. Diego. The orc is right behind you. Diego, you're stupid. I don't enjoy friendship with you anymore. Cause you kinda dumb. Okay, you know what?
Nothing to plunder.
It is kinda annoying that I'm level what? Where is my level? I'm level almost 15. And I understand that even for the next 10 levels, if I will increase all my strength and all my stuff, I wouldn't kill those orcs as easily as this dude. So I guess I'm gonna cheat in a bit. Cheat in a bit.
There's another of those scummy beasts.
Kill him, Diego. Good job, you killed the scummy beast, Diego. Good for you. Let's go and kill those scummy beasts, Diego. To run. You killed one scummy beast. Two scummy beasts. Don't run. No, I attacked Diego by mistake. I thought he was an orc. healing herb, fireweed. That's exactly what I need. That was the best rap that I ever had. That was actually a rap. A rapping versus raping. Tun 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 tun. Oh look, potion. Mushrooms. So let's go over there. Dude, let's kill those snappers together. With our bows. Yes, level up. Yes, we killing it, dude, we killing it. Yes. Let's kill more of them, since we both here. Another snapper. I killed him by myself. Did you see me, mom? Wait, he doesn't wanna go there. He's probably a pussy. Okay, he wants to go here, I guess. Right? I don't really remember the way he wants to go outside. But... Oh, the warg is dead. I kill a blood fly. Let me kill a blood fly. Wait, did... I didn't actually see. Did they lose any health right now? Because it looked like he shot this... It looked like he shot me. Oh look, my favorite black goblins here. I will leave you this one. Small tiny black goblin. Bloodfly. Let's kill some lurkers. Tun tun tun. Okay, let's... Do you wanna go over there? Because I know there is a goblin berry out there. Wanna go with me and pick it up? That's gonna be a real adventure. Okay, kill this dude. Goblin berry, stone tablet. Come on, kill him already. So, I'll eat the goblin berry right now. Actually, you know what? I think this is the place when I'm going to cheat. I'm not actually sure that it's gonna work, because I did it again 5 years ago. And it didn't work very well. So, let's try it. Tun, tun, tun. So, the thing that I'm talking about is when you eat something and somebody attacks you at this moment, you don't lose anything. So, you gain the effect, you gain this dexterity or whatever, but you don't lose. Oh shit, they attacked me. Oh my goodness, I'm almost dead. But you don't lose the berry when you eat it. I'm not sure if it works on berries or not. But I know that it works on potions. Unfortunately, I do not have a potions with me. And again, I'm not pretty sure if I wanna cheat or not. Tun tun. Tun tun tun. Yes, you killed him. Good job. I never actually cheated in this game while I was playing with myself. You wanted me to say this, didn't you? When I was playing with myself, I didn't use cheats. But because I'm recording the video, and It didn't really care for me if I will kill the orc in 5 minutes or 10. Why did you jump on my head? You didn't have any other place to land on. I take this convict. Oh, look, digger mushrooms. I mean dark mushrooms. And some black goblins. Coincidence? I don't think so. I will kill all of them myself. Let's go to this cave. Cave with black goblins. Come on, dude, help me with them already. Shit, it's a lot of black goblins here. Never see such amount of black goblins in my life. Another one. Okay, this one is dead. Some potion snapper vida. So. Should I cheat or not? And just make the game faster. It wouldn't be that interesting though, but again, I'm not sure what is it interesting for people to watch. Faster or slower, or they want to see me dead, because they wouldn't see me dead. I will never die. This is the deathless run, and no one killed me before. Not even those wolves. Oh look, Avalorn's... Shit, don't talk to him. And some Cavalorn's bolts and arrows. Okay, maybe I will just sleep here. Dude, will you sleep right next to me? Or you just stay here? No? Wait, where did he go? Why didn't I save before? Where is my friend Diego? Well, I think I have no friends anymore. Okay then. Hello, dude.
Halt in the name of Enos.
Relax.
I came from Garonda. So, I lost a friend and I will never get him back. That's nice, I guess. Wait, what did I just pick up? Fine bastard sword. Good. Did I get the sword of Jon Snow? A fine bastard sword, if you know what I mean. So, how can I find Diego? That's interesting. I think I can't. Oh look, meat bugs. There is the bug. Run, to run, to run. This bug is dead. Oh look. There is the bug. Some swamp rat. I'm gonna shoot it. And in half an hour, it will be dead. So, I guess this is the good time for next time on Ivan Plays Games, and I finally shooted it. Yes. Okay, bye.